Hi guys, Sally Galvin. I am just checking in to speak to you today about taking time out every single day to look after number one, which is you. Whether you're a mum, whether you're a dad, whether you're a grandparent, or whether you don't have any family reliant on you at all, it's important to look after you, because if you're not right, then how can you look after everybody else in your life that is so important to you? So like, I went to Aaron Sansoni business function, and he was talking about a workshop, and he was talking about the oxygen mask, how they drop out of the aeroplane, how you have to put it on you first before you can put it on anybody else. And for any of you that might be a bit like me, we are always thinking of everyone else and never thinking about you. And then all of a sudden you can just hit a brick wall and things don't work. So for all you horse riders out there, or all you non-horse riders out there, I want you to take a minute to always do just half an hour a day of whatever it is that you love. And what I love is this. This is me up the top of the hill. This is where I live. This is my little mare, Trudy. She's a pretty cool little Australian stock horse mare. And this is us. So what I implore you to do is take time out every single day to look after you first, because if you don't look after you, then all the energy, doesn't matter how much, you know, how determined you are to do more, be more, have more. It doesn't matter how resilient you are. It doesn't matter anything. If you don't keep filling up your own self with the, just, you don't have to be selfish. You just have to be a little bit, you just have to be aware every single day to do something just for you. And what I love to do is ride my horse. So sometimes I forget that. I'm just hopping off there now. I want you to have a really good look at Trudy, because she's pretty cool. So this is us. And my very special place is actually where I take people, or a whole group of us, is up on top of this hill. The light won't let you. But yeah, what I do implore you to do is make sure you look after you. So especially mummies. Make sure you look after you guys. All right. Thanks for listening. See ya.